Back in Jackson, city leaders are looking for poll workers ahead of the municipal elections. If needed, the primary runoff will be on April 27th. The general election will be held on June 8th. And if you're interested in being a poll worker, head to our website. You can find the information. Remember, we are your local election headquarters.